being part of a pioneer class is something so exciting. I mean, you get to say that picture of your class is the very first one in the school. Growing up in Stevens Point, you know, I went out of state for my undergrad and for my nursing school, and I came back here with the intention to raise a family here, and a school that came to me and is providing me with a medical education so that I can continue to stay at this wonderful area of this state and serve these amazing people.
I certainly see the need to get new physicians in the area, and it's extremely difficult for us to recruit new partners in to come up here in the rural areas, particularly for primary care.
I feel so fortunate and so lucky to be chosen by such a wonderful school and just to be around all of these people that have come to welcome us, and I'm just really excited to get my career started.